morning, everybody. Tim here, White Rock Fishing. Just got off work. Long night. Figure a better way to de-stress, decompress, and to go fishing. There's a hurricane or tropical storm moving in. Hermine. And it's not supposed to get any effects on us until later today, tonight, tomorrow. But before it moves in, should be a good time to get some bass fishing in. So nice weather. It's about 65 degrees out, which is awesome. So the last month or so, you know, this time of morning, it's already 80, 85, humidity that's drenching you. So this is actually really nice. So. Oh wow, looks like the water level's really dropped on this. Where the fish are in here. Oh, there's one. Ugh. Little guy. Ow. Oh, shit, just bit me. All right, buddy. Dang. I could eat this guy whole, one bite. Well, at least we got one fish on the board. Oh, there we go. All right, there he is. Man. Look at that. Boom. What's up there, buddy? All right. Calm down. Calm down. And just like always, I drop them. Throw back in there. He's got a deformity on his tail there. Yeah, 1.5 pounds. He's all mouth. Body, not a lot of weight though. Plants and ants. Oh yeah! Ah, fish on, fish on. Come on. Might be a good one. Watch it be the same one. Nope. Different one. Ladies and germs. Ugh, I give to you the second good-sized bass that I've caught today. Spit the jig. Alright, alright, alright. Calm down. See what I do with my scale out of there. Alright. Video. There we go, number two. Alright, fish, I need you to cooperate. And not flip out while I weigh you. Huh. 1.5 pounds. Jeez. I know it's not the same one because he doesn't have the deformity, but nice fish. Let's get him in the water. Leaving the little pond here. I'm gonna go up where I started this morning. I don't know, I think maybe the weather played an effect on today's activity by postponing it. Little bites, but nothing that substantial. Didn't start picking up until about, well, I got those 2 1.5 pounders and then that little sardine earlier, so seems like it's picking up. Every fish is one more notch in the belt. So here I am at the other end of the pond. Give you an idea what it looks like now. All this was underwater earlier this year, this summer. Over there, you couldn't see that. That was all underwater. How you doing? So, I don't know what happened. Some kind of drought. They emptied out the lake or something, but now we've got this little peninsula here. We went to the other day. But this is actually number 8, so. All right.